One person is dead and dozens injured after a typhoon blew across Tokyo during rush hour travel. Typhoon Faxai left a trail of destruction in its wake. Almost 1 million power cuts were reported as it passed over the north of the capital. Several trains and flights were cancelled due to the strong winds and torrential rain.